What is up, YouTube? We are back with another exciting adventure of our boy Farho P on his journey to level 110. I am your boy Marky, and without further ado, let's do this. Okay, so in the last episode, we left off at this guy, this motherfucker right here.
Roktar, go forth to victory.
Now, Marky has better, he has different gear, I should say. So when I was running around looking for my gear, looking for my enchanted mail set, I came across the fact that I don't have one. That all of my twink hunters and whatnot all have the boas, but they are not enchanted, they're just there. I just apparently just made them and just didn't enchant them. Either that or I lost my enchanted set somewhere. Either way, it's fine. Because I made an enchanted set just for our boy Farho here. So yeah. We have to figure out how to get over there. That area we need to be. Okay, so we're just gonna run through. Actually, we're not gonna go through that water, we're just gonna climb over here. Keep on driving until we figure out where the path is that leads us to that spot that we need to be. Is there a bear over here? Is that a rare? No. That's a rare. If there's a rare over here, that's not it. Find this path real quick, or this thing real quick. Sack the boosters! That's actually not a rare, that's actually just a random deer. Okay. I don't know if it was a star, but so okay, see that's the fact that I'm blind. Okay, what the fuck? Oh no, we're going this way then. There's no way in hell we're going that way. Are we? I think so. This way to get over there, but okay. We'll do it. There's clearly a path over here somewhere that's gonna take us this way, because you can't just go back around that way, can you? I think you can. Oh, no, actually, okay, we actually have to go. Yeah, I thought there might have been a path around here somewhere, but. Stone Town Martins to join the Krokdar army. Okay, so we're trying to figure out how to get over there. So let's figure this out. So if we can't go that way, that means that there's a path over here that we're missing. Oh shit.
Ha 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 ha!
Speak, friend. For the horn. Target. Blood and thunder.
use one of our linen bandages that we got. If we even still have them. I don't think we still have them, do we? Oh, they are.
I'm out of range.
It's too far.
Buzz Whistle was a good man. Well, at least that's what the Horde would say. He must have been a good man to die for honor for his faction. Unless his death was not honorable, then I guess fuck you, buddy.
What do you need? For the Horde. What do you need? Strength.
traveling to the Krumgar Fortress, by the looks of it. I have never done this quest area, so I don't know where the Krumgar Fortress is. I don't even know what it looks like, but that looks like up there. That up there, that looks like the one right here. That up there looks like the one. This place. I hate the very dog. Has no quest here.
Yeah, like that, just it!
28. Let's go. Lazy Bob.
Thank you.
out the fact that the recent act we kicked him was actually a sad lazy bum. Oh god, that's a good one. That is a good one. God, fuck me! Trinkets yet? Wow, okay, I really need to get trinkets. I really need to get trinkets. I didn't realize I had trinkets. I'm about to tell him to run, you lazy bum. Oh, decided to rise up, so.
Thank you.
Oh, that was close. That was really close. That last hit, though. The last hit I fired on that guy. I got last hit on that guy. That paid off. I think I should have had first, but... to get away from that robot, though. Sitting the wrong way. My bad.
Uh-huh.
My bad, guys. I'm sitting the wrong way. Let's see. These are agility. No, those are interline. These are agility.
For the whore. Never dull.
Since we're level 30,
Dumb.
We're gonna head towards Yeah, we don't need any of that. We're not doing that one. We're long gone past that one. We can't do that one, and we'll do that one later, because I know where the good quest is. Alright, so we're just gonna go now back to Orgrimmar. Since we're level 30 now, we're gonna go back to Orgrimmar and see if there's any new quests for us. And we'll end the episode at the War Chief's Command. Quest area on Alliance, so I do know what this does. I do know this quest line on Alliance, and eventually, yeah, I do know it on Alliance. I've done it on Alliance, it's not on Horde. I do Stone Talon Mountains a lot on the Alliance side, but it's harder to get to Stone Talon Mountains from the Alliance side. So, in case you're wondering about the episode where I said I know two ways. I know the Horde way and the way the Horde gets there and the way the Alliance gets there. The way the Alliance gets there is a little bit complicated. So if you guys actually want me to make a character and get him to about level 25 and go show you guys how to get to the Stone Tower Mountains from the Alliance side of the map without flying, then I will. I will purposely level my Drew Farrell, my level 20, he's supposed to be my level 29 twig, but I haven't gotten a chance around the leveling him yet, but I will purposely level him to 25, like as fast as possible. I say purposely level him because currently right now I'm tweaking with him in the 10 to 19 bracket. So I'll purposely level him over the area that I want to tweak him just for that, because he's the closest I have Alliance side to it. I have a Gnome Warlock that I can do with you guys. If you want me to show you, I have a Gnome Warlock on Thrall that's level 29 that I can do it with. If you guys want me to show you how to get there, we'll grab the quest and everything and we'll do it. If you want to see that, if you're watching this and you want to see that on how to get there from the Alliance side, say like you're new to the Alliance, because I actually, like I've said previously, I am an Alliance main, so I know how to get to the places in Alliance a hell of a lot better than I know how to get to the places and get to the quest areas of Horde. I know the Alliance quest area is like the back of my hand. I can show you how to get just about anywhere from Stormwind, pretty much. Just from Stormwind, I can show you how to get pretty much anywhere on the Alliance side. But Horde side, I'm a bit screwy. Even though I'd say I have an equal amount of Alliance characters and an equal amount of Horde characters, I'd say I think I've got about 6 Alliance, 6 Horde. But I know Alliance more because I played through Alliance a hell of a lot more than I did play my Horde. All my Hordies are not even past level. Some of my Hordies aren't even past level 100. But pretty much all of my Alliance characters, minus a select few that I tweak with, are like level 20s and under. Any exception of my Gnome Warlock, who is level 20. That video I told you guys that I was gonna do about the introduction to all my heroes. I have a lot of stuff I have to set up for that. I was gonna record it today, I was gonna record it today, but I couldn't. There's so much stuff I have to do already. I have to get Transmorphic Tincture, which is rare on the server that my Hunter is on. It's almost never up on the Auction House. And when it is up on the Auction House, it sells for like 3K because it's so rare on my server. But yeah, so I gotta get that. I've gotta get some other stuff with my pre-setup. I got a lot. Let's go to Desolace. That's it. southern. No. Because that's literally exactly right where I was, and I didn't feel like going all the way there. Southern Barrens. Okay! Southern Barrens. Exciting episode of The Adventures of Barkle Pete.